One can sometimes find clarity in madness, but only rarely.